Hello students, how are you? Today we will study maths. Today we will learn addition. Addition means putting things together. Like you have to add two numbers. The sign used for addition is called plus, and you can see the sign. Like 1 plus 1 is equals to 2. So now we will see some examples. Here you see what it is written. It is 2 plus 2. So tell me the answer. First number is 2. So we will draw two lines. 1, 2. And next you see again two number. So we will again draw two lines. 1, 2. Now we will count all the four lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. So your answer is 4. That means 2 plus 2 is equals to 4. Next, 3 plus 2. What will be the answer? So first number is 3. So we will now draw three lines. 1, 2, 3, and then 3 plus 2. So now we will draw two lines. 1, 2. Now we will count all the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So your answer is 5. That means 3 plus 2 is equals to 5. Now tell me what will be the answer for 5 plus 2. Now again we will draw a line. First number is 5. So we will draw 5 lines. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 plus 2. Now we will draw two lines. 1, 2. Now we will count all the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So the answer for 5 plus 2 is equals to 7. 7 is the answer. 6 plus 3. What will be the answer? Tell me. First number is 6. So we will draw 6 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then next number is 3. 6 plus 3. So now we will draw 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. Now we will count all the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So your answer is 9. 6 plus 3 is equals to 9. Now, what you see here, it's 4 plus 4. It's 4 plus 4. So tell me, what will be the answer? Now, first number you see here is 4. So we will draw 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 plus 4. Again we will draw 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we will count all the lines. 1, 2, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So your answer is 8. 4 plus 4 is equals to 8. So students, you have to learn and practice this at home. Thank you.